Okay, for this project, we are using this new interesting plugin from a company called Audionamix. It is a VST3 plugin. They have other tools that certainly are more powerful to separate all the instruments, I've been told. This is a rented plugin, $8 for 2 weeks or something like that. For this assignment, we're going to try to separate a lead guitar to either analyze it or to jam over a track to create more or less what is a music minus one. Let's just give this particular favorite song by Leonard Skinner a quick listen to the beginning. Let's go to the beginning of this loop I've set out. Again, a classic lead. Okay, now let's give it a listen, a try out. So here I have the plugin. Let's engage it. Let me explain a little bit about this plugin. It's called ADX by company Audionamix, I believe. I've set the settings for melody here. They have other settings, vocal. This is for melody. The pitch range I haven't fine-tuned. I guess I could analyze that in the future. The quality is on high. I've turned on consonants. Since there is no vocals here, I would imagine a lead guitar doesn't have much in the way of consonants. To use this plugin, you hit the acquire mode. You could section a loop, have the loop analyzed. In any case, the acquire mode analyzes the song. Then the second step is to hit this button called separate, where now it sends up the information acquired to their computer on their cloud, which means your firewall might need to be adjusted. And their computer analyzes some components, sends it back down into this plugin, and presto. So now we're going to hear this plugin in action. Okay, it doesn't totally remove it, but pretty nice. Once again, it only does it within plus or minus 12 decibels. I imagine their professional other freestanding non-VST plugins might be better, or maybe not. In any case, this is an interesting tool. Over and out.